as on the Sistine ceiling, God and man.